local reporter asked what's next for the soon-to-be ex-ambassador. Maybe I'll do dancing with the stars, he joked. He didn't give the comments another thought.
Until I got a call in May saying, yeah, hey,